So we've been in the airport for about 30 seconds.
I almost just puked. You've got the thingy in the way.
It adds character.
We're going to Europe, if you didn't know.
Yep. We probably should have mentioned
that. Like that, that's the intro.
That's the intro. So we're gonna go like, maybe get McDonald's? And then flip.
Okay, so we're gonna go find our gate.
Can we get latte some food from Macca's?
Absolutely. Are you thriving?
We have Macca's.
Had Macca's. That's the tea, sis.
We saw someone with Sisters merch. Unleash your artist hoodies.
Why do you know that?
I'm a fan. He disrespected the gay community. I'm sorry, I said it. Let's start your channel off with a scandal.
Most importantly,
we're walking to the plane.
We made it, folks.
We made it. We made it on the plane. We've been here like 10 minutes. We haven't even taken off. She's already got out Monopoly.
I'm on 15.
You're on 15? $15? Oh, sweetie. Who even gets down to $15 in Monopoly?
People who take risks.
Shut up. Shut up.
Look at how pretty.
But not as pretty as you.
Why is our plane leaking? Oh, no.
Started raining in the plane.
It was like rain.
It was just dripping, but it was raining.
It was pouring down.
Oh no.
It interrupted our Monopoly.
We're doing really, really well. No one's broke at the moment.
Not for long. Look at my stub. So sad. We both got our nails done.
And I broke mine.
Angry lesbian spirit. They don't need an explanation. I bought this over 12 hours ago, and you know what? Sometimes life gives back, and that's my message for today.
Any single ladies, hit me up.
You look like a broccoli. We made it to the plane in Singapore. We ate an entire box of Vegemite shapes, and we are gonna not crash out. You have been awake for about like 13 hours. I actually got like 10 hours of sleep, which I'm surprised by. But we got croissants.
I'm sorry.
And this is the best part of our day. Night. Hey. We just got to London! We've been here 3 minutes. I already spilt oats.
What else, sweetie? Coffee.
Coffee, we just spilt, made some.
We spilt coffee.
All the beans. We ground some beans. We're having some cereal and we're about to watch Tati's video.
The new one. Why I did it.
Why
I did it. Super keen.
We made it to London. We look a bit better.
We got in.
We can't get out. We can't figure out where the button is. Cause
show them the gate.
It's like a driveway. And like,
I can't figure out.
What's this thing over here? But why is there a code on the side?
Oh shit.
Guys,
we did it. Oh my god, we did it.
We're going to the London Dungeon.
The London Dungeon.
Which is like an interactive tour, London's darkest history kind of thing.
And then Oxford Street.
Oxford Street, grabbing lunch.
We had our coffees.
We had
three
coffees. Since I got 3 hours of sleep.
One for every hour of sleep.
Yes. Like, and how cute does she look? Oh my god.
So, we found Big Ben. That's her. Under construction. But there she is.
In all her glory.
We love her. You and Big Ben. You can't even tell it's a clock. There's the London Eye. There's Westminster Castle.
Which we will go to.
Westminster Palace.
At some point.
Which we'll get to.
And there's McDonald's down here somewhere, so I'm looking forward to that. Okay.
Look at this background. Yes, Queen.
That was lunch. It was so good. We smashed it in like 5 minutes. Also, I ate a jalapeno.
How was that?
I thought it was like a capsicum.
And was it?
No. She was a bit spicy.
She's so pretty.
She is so pretty.
But she's prettier.
We just did the London Dungeon experience.
Highly recommend.
Highly recommend.
If you don't know anything about London culture, like me.
It's like all the worst bits of history though.
It's like a haunted house.
Haunted house, but also historical, but also funny. And also audience participation. But not too much.
Yeah, not too much. We got killed by Jack the Ripper.
Really fun. And now I'm wide awake because of the adrenaline.
We did. There was like a drop.
Yeah, and they tried to make us buy a ticket for that, but in the end they let us do it for free.
Don't pay for it,
kids. Don't pay for it.
Me like trying not to flash everyone as I try and open this door.
Look, it's just like a man walking past this open window. Don't.
I won't fill it up the whole way because we're children.
Should we have a sippy sip? It literally tastes like cordial.
Yeah.
Welcome to tea time.
Sisters Apparel is distributed by Killer Merch. Mm-hmm. So now, on Jeffree Star's Killer Merch website, when you go to click Sisters Apparel, it directs to Jeffree's YouTube channel.
No way does it. The first stage was like, when you clicked on it, it just immediately, what came up was like, oh sorry, we're editing this one right now. And then it started just like, not letting you click on it. Right. And now it, does it take you to Jeffree's
YouTube channel? Yeah.
It kind of makes me mad because out of all the things James Charles did, the thing I supported most was his clothing line. Like, I really wanted him to go into, like, fashion.
I did. I think he has terrible taste.
Like, I feel like his passion is more genuine. I don't know if it's because he gets, like, influenced by other beauty gurus. Like, I don't know why, but whenever he talks about fashion, I feel like, oh, this is actually what he's interested in. Mm. And makeup was something he was good at and he turned into a career. Like, he's an art student.
True, because like, he is very business focused.
Like, he's part of that new wave of, like, I can do YouTube to make money. And that's not a bad thing, that's just the generation, because the previous generation, they were all in a previous generation where monetization wasn't a thing. And he's 1 year older than us. Like, we grew up watching YouTube videos. So, like, that was something you could grow up and be.
Yeah.
I think that's what Tardy was talking about in her new video of, like, someone needs to be there to, like, check the kids. Yeah. I like how this is literally our first, like, sit-down video and it's turned into a drama channel. My main concern about this holiday was how are we going to keep up with the beauty gurus.
She literally texted me being like,
it was a serious concern.
We're going to be on a plane.
I'm going to be out of date.
How do I get James Charles updates?
Not like any beauty guru.
Just literally, how do I get James Charles
updates? That's the current.
Who was the last one?
Dote. Mm. Dote. Like, when was the last time I was a beauty guru?
Like the Jeffree, Nikita, Manny, Gabby.
But surely there's been one since then, because that was massive, but that was also months ago. Like, I wasn't single when that happened. Ladies?
That's not knowing anything for 10 minutes.
Caption, my last two brain cells. Every time I smell it, my body's like, bitch.
It's not fizzy. I think this was throwing me off.
But there wasn't any fizzy ones. Like, in Australia, like, everything's sparkling. Especially if you're going to buy a cheap, like, if you're going for, like, a $7, like, pink wine.
It's
sparkling.
Yeah. There was not a single
this
sparkling.
This is, like, cordial.
Anything. There was, but it was, like, $20.
Yeah.
We weren't committed to that.
Whereas this was, like, $12.
So that's not terrible.
Especially because you got paid today.
I feel like we had so much to talk about and now we have nothing.
Why don't we tweet out, ask us some questions, guys. I can't
find I don't out. Have a following.
I mean, I bet if you asked on Instagram, people would. But what time is it in Australia right now, though?
Like 3 a.m. Somebody texted me and then fell asleep.
By someone, you mean a boy?
What food are you most excited for in Europe?
I'm excited for, like, a baguette with, like a slice of baguette with, like, a thick layer of butter and then a thick piece of cheese on top. Really good Italian pizza. I love, like, the traditional, like, really thin, really oily with, like, the huge chunks of cheese.
And, like, our wine and our cute Italian humans.
Can we talk about, we fly to Europe, something we've been talking about since we were in year six, which is 8 years ago. And the one time we come to Europe, both the Notre Dame
and Big Ben are under construction. And we didn't even realize Big Ben was, like, we went to look for it and we were like in denial. We were like, no, that building with the scaffolding isn't it? Like, we checked on Google.
We were like, no, that can't be it.
And then we like go around the corner a little bit and like just the clock face and we're like.
My reaction to Big Ben. Can you see Big Ben in the background? I'm so upset about it. Why are you just scrolling through my camera roll? I don't know what's on there. She likes ute boys. Like owns a ute. A Hilux is a ute. Shout out to Lisa.
I feel like the goal of these videos is to like make people jealous of our friendship. Like when I'm watching like a really good vlog, when it's a bunch of friends and they're actual friends, it's not just YouTubers vlogging together. It's like high school friends, like Tanner's squad or like that kind of thing where you're like, oh, this is actually like the real shit. My friends were identical to that.
Yeah.
That's what's really fun to watch for me.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like if I'm going to be a part of any content, I'd want it to be something I want to watch.
Like content that's like not necessarily relatable, but like you can tell that like
it's real.
Real. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like we do genuinely get drunk to pink drinks. We just don't normally feel
drunk to pink drinks.
Pinkity drinkity!
Do you think Starbucks will like retract that drink?
It's like an acai refresher with coconut milk.
If you're gonna get something like that, why would you go to Starbucks? Like Starbucks is a coffee shop.
American coffee is
a cold brew. So like, I like how Australia has almost literally no claims to fame. We're like the youngest country in the world. It's like the consequences of our big brothers, America and UK, like fighting over us.
But we got coffee.
We got good coffee. Everyone says Australia has the best coffees.
Two white guys go to Europe.
We were going to call this video mukbang and Facetune with us.
We're making food. We put in a lot of effort searching for our boxed mac and cheese.
We had a break.
Roman's really hot.
So now we're going to
muk.
We're going to muk.
I literally dragged Annabelle to like four different grocery stores because none of them had mac and cheese. Like of all the beautiful London like rooftop bars or like random stuff we could have got.
Here we are.
No, I'm happy where we are. I feel like London's like the low-key part of this trip, you know?
Let's look after ourselves, see some things.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Managed to get to France without getting lost.
Managed to get around France without getting lost is the big issue.
Navigating London by ourselves is like kind of fine. Especially because I've been here before. But neither of us have been to Paris.
And we're there for a few days.
By ourselves.
That'll be an adventure.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like... Good morning, London.
Good morning.
How are you feeling after your like
4 a.m.? I woke up at 4 a.m. I'm having a hard time sleeping on this trip. We're heading to the Tower of London. A little bit of history. We're going to a food market for lunch.
Getting some cheese.
Yes.
We had coffee in bed. She came to wake me up just as my alarm went off. And I opened my eyes and she's standing at the door with a cup of coffee for me. When would your best friend ever?
Going to St. Paul's and then we'll see how we go. We won't do anything else.
We'll see where our legs
we'll
take
see
us.
So. It's been a minute since I've been with some women. Not because they've been lacking, just I've been lacking the feeling. I've been staring at the
sea. We got a bit lost. Only took us an hour.
The first half an hour to the station was good.
Yeah.
Then we left the station and walked the opposite direction.
Like we ended up somewhere over there. Update. We're learning how to roll our R's. Molly just did it for the first time and that was clearly the highlight of the day.
We were trying to say Brett, like Brett Monche, like aggressively to show our enthusiasm.
If I open up or keep concealing, I ain't trying to be demeaning, it seems. Thought you knew this, I don't really do this. Move it like a Judas. Talking all that talk, but ain't no time for acting foolish. When you ask them all the stuff that's saying through this, I might just jump on this for free, jumping on them freestyles. I be wild, moving brains, see now. It's so sunset, it's beautiful, it's one guest.
Why is there a dragon? Where did the dragon come from? Where did it go?
Season finale's coming. Which one do you identify with?
Us going down the 204 steps. Oh my god! Oh my god!
The bin's so pretty.
Me designing my future home, the bin.
Angry.
We are gonna do a
update.
update slash review of the Tower of London. You've been before, but I haven't.
Better as an adult because you actually understand things.
I think what freaked us out the most was the fact that there was all this evidence of how it was like a tourist spot and a museum, like before Australia was even colonized.
Yeah.
So like, there were pictures of people in like Tudor dresses looking at the things we were looking at.
Do I feel like a princess?
I want a crown.
Should we be wearing a tiara on her wedding day?
A tiara? No, like I want a full crown. I also want ravens at my
saw the armory.
We did. Really cool. It was insane. The jewels were so beautiful.
You don't really need like to pay for the tour.
Just walk around. They're a sign.
Wow, I want to live in a castle.
I want to live in a castle.
I want to live in a castle.
And now we're going to get lunch.
We're going to some markets. Hopefully we don't get lost again.
I'm so hungry.
Is this not the cutest thing you've ever seen?
We literally walked to the market to find food and we were like, should we just buy some bread and cheese?
And now she's thriving. Us trying our hardest.
Us trying so hard.
Like how? This queen honking everyone. It's absolutely incredible. Like, look at that architecture.
Look at the London Eye. We made it.
290 steps. And we're not even up. We're at St. Paul's, by the way.
We're at St. Paul's.
We can't film inside.
We can't film inside.
I'm up to one of the chambers.
There's four levels.
Yes.
We saw Florence Nightingale's burial site or and memorial. The Duke of Wellington.
And a bunch of other people from like the 1700s, which was like really creepy.
I think the oldest one we found was from the thousands.
Yeah, just like the 1000s.
The 1000s, which is crazy.
Really special place.
It's gorgeous. It's absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
And I need some water.
One morning, afternoon in that sundress. The summer flies by. Every morning, I'm still yawning.
When you've just walked up 300 stairs. It's raining and this is the current situation. Well, we're trying to get home, but we need to buy Oreos first because Molly has priorities.
We're feeling a bit rough this morning.
It's cold.
It's really cold.
It's our last day in London. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna try to do a lot. We're gonna go to Buckingham Palace, see the changing of the guards. Other to-do list to go to Covent Garden.
We're gonna get
the markets. And we want to go to Regent Street.
We do.
And see all the bougie shops.
And we want to go to Harrods.
And Harrods.
Because
culture.
British.
Like the big goal would be we go out to dinner tonight, but we'll see how we go.
Terrible hashtag YouTubers last night. And
we passed out.
Absolutely gave up. We passed out. We were going to go out for dinner, but Molly fell asleep on the couch. We ordered Thai food.
And watched drama channels on the couch under our duvets. Like, we just brought our blankets downstairs.
We just cuddled up on the couch.
Oh, we finally found out how to turn on the heater.
Yeah, we figured out the heater. Incredible. Yeah, we were freezing the night before.
We were wearing our coats indoors.
And we remembered an umbrella today, so we're doing pretty well.
I know that these days are feeling cold. My love could take her home, as if we never knew. I was too young for you. Alright, and then you say you ain't about guys. Alright, especially brothers from the south side. But been about mine ever since the drought line.
We got home at like 4 o'clock. Molly's been asleep for like 2 or 3 hours. She kicks me out of the bedroom. I want dinner. So considering we didn't go out last night, I'm going to try and force her out of the house. We'll see how that goes.
Molly, I want dinner. Get up.
Give me a fry.
I wore these clothes yesterday and slept in them and then just woke up this morning.
Yeah, so the last thing they would have seen was me going to wake you up.
Oh,
spoiler alert. She didn't get up.
Went to bed at 4 p.m.
Yeah, I tried waking her up at 7:30 and then 8.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, no, I was asleep. We're now on the train, the channel.
We're going to Paris. We have our snacks. We got some Oreos.
Double stuff. We're just going to chill and then we'll see you in Paris.
Yeah.